Witam w 32 odcinku z Kontrol. Lecimy dalej. Lecimy po projektor slajdów.
There was a doorway here. To where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now.
O, skrzynka, ukryta skrzynka.
Just on the other side.
On the other side. A teraz jak się tam dostać? Skoro jesteś tylko po drugiej stronie. Skrzyneczka. Boink. O, regeneracja zdrowia. Dobra, co tu trzeba łazić? Tak. Cyk, 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 cyk. Cyk, cyk, cyk. O, jakaś winda. Okej, pyk. Otwieramy.
The projector's not here. Moved again. What did Darling do with it? I've got to find out.
Tyle roboty, żeby tu przyjść. Po co? Po jajco. Nic. Nic tu nie ma.
The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars, like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. But communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf. And radios don't work. Correction, a resonance from an unknown source, in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss. Projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we can intercept. The text on it.
Jedziemy sobie stąd w takim razie. Neutralizacja drona. Co my tu mamy? O! O nie! O no!
Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We built a
was
container
that
for it.
You? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember her from Ordinary.
No, po kolei. Trochę.
Yes. Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape, the part that we can perceive. I honestly think there's the resonance it emits, the frequencies. We've never seen anything like it. We've built a container for it, and we've brought it in. This changes everything. It's beyond our understanding. We have brought so many questions with us through that hole in the wall. I will dedicate... I'm never going home.
To znamy, końcowa wiadomość. Jeszcze.
I'm Dr. Casper Darling, and this is my final message. It's not the end. But after this, I won't. I exposed myself to Hedron resonance fully. It is. It's changing me. I've seen. Shown so much. Slidescape 36 was where Hedron stopped the spread of another. It's terrifying. It really is. It's another source of resonance. Trench was exposed to this other. It will now spread. I've done everything I can to stop the Hedron resonance amplifiers. I don't know if it'll make a difference. I won't be here when it happens. I should have told him anymore. I'm being sent one more lesson. Something wonderful, I think.
I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming.
Ba cię ratować. Jak cię ratować? Zjebać to przyda.
Darling.
Na du.
Through here? You are coming through so strong. Darling used this HRA to lock the door. I have to recover and get in. Are you sure? Okay, I'll be there. I made it.
The hole in your room is a hole in you. You gave it, we let you into the hole in you! You have always been here. The only child, a copy of a copy of a copy!
No. Why did you... This was a mistake.
Make. to tady ani nevím.
Poster comes down, and there's nothing there. It's just the cell. And death. I was wrong. There was never anything there.
Hello? Polaris, are you there? Please. You can't let this happen!
Please.
No. Please.
Please.
Please. I just want to sleep. Now I want to sleep.
Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing
tomorrow.
The
Bureau's the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming, and she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
So, yes.
Do your job.
Right away.
Co się dzieje, nie? Jakby, czy to jest na niby, czy to jest naprawdę, nie? co tu się dzieje, nie?
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Oh, great. Uh-huh. I was just waiting for my mail. Please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you.
So, yes.
What? What is happening? I don't like this. No. This isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think. Oh, I'm lost.
Science.
Where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
You're dismissed. That'll be all. Don't let it go to your head.
I've got something. I've got nothing more for you.
So to see the end. Muszę najpierw te wszystkie sidequesty porobić, zanim ten list dostarczy, czy ten list dostarczy, tak, jak to robię. Może mógłbym to zrushować od razu, to zobaczymy. O, ty co tu robisz? Co tu się dzieje? Wszystkich łapie to. Jeszcze więcej filiżanek. One się respią ciągle. Dobra, pierdolę, nie robię tego. Idę od razu.
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving. I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. This is all inside my head. The hiss burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over. This shit.
jeszcze raz.
I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
Time.
I need my gun.
Time. You are a worm through time. The thunder saw storage you.
I know what I must do. Start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
Let's go.
Hello. This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
Dobra, ale biuro Darlinga znajdziemy w kolejnym odcinku, bo w tym to tyle. Widzimy się w kolejnym, na razie.